Hello everybody, DinoCroc here, and we're going to react to a video. Because somebody dared me to watch it, so I'm like, you know what? Fine, I'll watch it. It's called Pony Girl. Whatever the hell that is, I guarantee this is some My Little Pony crap. What has my life come to? Alright, and before this gets started, I'm not a brony, first of all. I don't really care for My Little Pony whatsoever. But if you're a brony, you're a brony. You do your own thing, you know? I'm not. So let's get through my misery. It's a parody of Barbie Girl. Oh god, this makes it worse. Is your bouncy? Hell's an alicorn. Minecraft. My god, they're bouncy. This is adorable. It actually is adorable. Okay, so I have no... Just FYI, I don't know who any of these characters are. I can kind of tell that one. I know the names, like, the main ones. Although I've heard them by colors. I can tell that one's name is Rainbow Dash, because Rainbow. And the purple one, I can't remember, is... I keep saying Twilight, so I'm going to say Twilight. I have no idea who they are. I know. Why is it green? What's with the green? That's a good question. It's adorable. Like, it's actually adorable. And it's cold in my room. My god, they're so bouncy. Their eyes are huge. Where are they? The heck is that? Is that a crystal tree? They've been doing this for a day? Why has nobody shot them? Do you not know what sleep is? Voice thing's good. I'm not gonna lie, they're great singing. I don't know how accurate it is to the show, but because I don't watch it, but it's great sound work. Well then, the hell is all this stuff? Why is there so much My Little Pony stuff? What's so great? What's great about it? I don't get it. All right. Thank you all for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. What the hell is that? Equestria? Equestria? What the hell is that? Equestria? Is that what that says? Girls bloopers compared to the actual scene? What the hell is that? I'm gonna say it's Equestria, but I'm not sure. Never seen the word before. Alright, whatever. Anyway, thank you all for watching. That's 3 minutes of my life I'll never get back. Bye-bye.